Hello guys, welcome back to the next episode of TROCK'S SkyBox, and I noticed I actually got a dislike on the last one because I put invisibility in my title, but I put a question mark on it just kind of as a joke, but oh well, because that other mod didn't work, you know, because my guy was invisible, but didn't act like one, so I get a dislike. But anyways, alright, here we go. Here, I'll show you guys the mods here. Of course, I forgot to take a picture, so I'll just read from the descriptions here. So, this is the Unofficial Skyrim Special Edition patch. Typical one here. Wasn't this one, if I remember correctly, is it this one's Arthmoor, right? I believe so. I've had this so many times, I believe I recognize the name. But I don't see it in this description, though, unfortunately. Oh well. Believe it's Arthmoor, I believe. Alright. Doing here Cloaks of Skyrim. I don't know if there's a author's name here or what. Says some NPCs may be naked because of outfit changes. Oh yes, magnificent! I love it. okay, Nikinoodles for the original creation of the mod. I'll have to also put in the porter in the description below. All right, so. Now we got bigger trees, and this one is by proof of permission. I don't see any name in here. Okay, House Nocturnal. So this is a new place, a new crib in Riverwood near the lumber mill. Okay. Skyrim with the DLCs. Mod is not compatible. Thanks for Bethesda. Creation kit. No author name, so I just have to put his name in the description below. And wet and cold. And this one is weather dependent. Adds drips, soggy feet, rain blind, breaths, snowy, strong winds, and blizzard blind. And there's no name here. I don't see any. So, those are the mods I'll be checking out. And Cloaks of Skyrim says it's craftable. I tried to craft them and they're not listed. So, I guess they are actually vanilla. So, I'm gonna have to try to get my smithing up to craft these cloaks. Or I'm just gonna have to kill some fools and jack their cloaks off them. So, alright. Let's go. So, hold on, let me just make sure. So we're gonna look for bigger trees. We'll do this one at last. Wet and cold, so we'll check the weather effects. And then we're going after INIGO. Actually, did I show off INIGO? No, I did not. Oops. Okay, INIGO. So, bunch of dialogue, very award-winning, so I'm excited to check them out because these follower mods are always pretty cool. Credit CD Cooley for the framework coding. And SBC for everything else. And then, of course, the cheat room. Which didn't work out because freaking I couldn't craft it. So, but there is your Xbox gamer tag, Brayden. So, alright, here we go. So these should be taller trees. Oh, that's a pretty tall tree. I have to say. That's a very lengthy tree. Whew, look at that. Beautiful. Oh yes, the trees, they're sprouting like my boner. Yes, right out of the ground. Oops, freaking splendid. Oh, here we go. Oh, whoa, whoa. No, I don't want to go to the cheat room now. Screw you. All right Falmer shield, here we go. Come on, wolf man. Are you gonna have a cloak on you, sir? Of course not, you're a freaking animal. Oh, wait a minute. We are animals, so I shouldn't freaking say that. Anyways. Come here, furry friend! Ah! Aw, you killed him before I could kill him. How dare you. Alright, so we should be seeing rain effects here. Should be dripping, it said. Do you see any air going off my freaking breath? I don't see anything. Alright, we're gonna be third-person this one. We're heading to Riverwood so we can get INIGO. Oh, what is this? Is this an elk? No, it's a deer. Run away, little friend. Here we go. We got some epic combat with some giants and mammoths up ahead. I don't really want to fight them. Come on, man! It's only freaking a foot. You can freaking jump that high. Come on. What a beautiful day in Skyrim. Come on, sir. Oh, spider. Freaking spider. Take this, spider. Ow. Did you bite me? Ow. Get out of here. Yes, son. Do you have a cloak on you? No? Come on. Spiders wear cloaks. Come on, man. Spider cloaks. No! Oh, batteries. God dang it. Well, I'm gonna play until they die. Then I'm gonna head out. Maybe with any luck, I'll go ahead and make it through this video before they die on me. I never knew inanimate objects are freaking jerks. Freaking jerk off. Oh my god, look at these trees. They're magnificent. Of course, I never paid attention to the trees. But look at this. Actually, they're not too bad. Look at this. Huh. You know what? I think that mod has made a big difference with the trees. Because I don't remember these trees being so awesome like this. Look at this. Look at this big old thing. Yeah. Has big annular rings on that thing. Yeah. Thing must be old. Alright. Oh, look at this. Freaking awesome. Dense forest. Hell yeah, I like this. The water. Look at the water. Wasn't there supposed to be something with the water? Let me see here. Wet and cool. Drips. Water drips from during rain and after swimming. Alright, let's go for a swim. Ah, here we go, swimming time. I guess you can see the drips a little bit. Okay, is there anything else to do with water? Let me see. Wet and cold, soggy feet, a light splash sound effect and splash part play from each when it's raining and after swimming. Does not work on creatures. Let me go swimming again. Here we go swimming, yes. Okay, you can hear it. There you go. Look at that. Nice. Alright. Anything else to do with the water? Let me see. What do we got here? Snowy breaths, strong winds, and blizzard blinds. So we gotta focus on the winds. Aw, man. If I could find the cloaks, my freaking cloak be flown up in the wind. Yes. Alright. Let's keep moving on here. Gotta find a freaking NPC with one of these awesome cloaks. Here we go. Oh! No! Down the waterfall I go. Oh, man. Freaking river runs so far away. Flock of seagulls to start singing right now. Come on, Dragonborn. You can move a little bit quicker than this. I guess he can move a little quicker than that. Alright, let's jog it out, boy. Olympic jogger. Not sprinter, because our be using what I think it's called lactate dehydrogenase. We need anaerobic, so we get that extra oof in our sprint. Alright. Come on, man, this freaking rock. Come on. Where's them freaking nice tendons in your knees? Okay, I can jump and jump in jacks. Yeah. Look how beautiful these trees are. I swear, they're so magnificent. Like this goat right here. Look at that goat. Billy. Hello, Billy. Can I smack you, Billy? Don't run in the water, Billy. You can't swim. Oh, look at this. A hot spring. Yeah. I love it. Here we go. Oh, we got a cave up here. A super cave. Let's go fight some bandits! Yeah! Maybe we might find some cloaks in here. I wanna wear a cloak. I wanna wave it on a bandit's face. I wanna roll it up and slap their ass. Yes, let's do it. Come here, bandit bandits! I'm so ready for all of you. Here I come. Are you coming with me? Oh, you chicken now. Come on, man. Pussy. Pussy. Alright. Hello! Hello, hello, hello. Here I come. Yo, yo, yo. The Dragonborn's here, yo. Here I come. Smack you in the face. Aww, they're not enemies. Boo. God dang you. Ah. Jeez, such boring nonsense. Come on, man, I'm gonna push you in the water. Alright. Maybe this butterfly has a clip. That butterfly. Alright. Back onto our quest to find Inigo. Or Inago, or how you ever just say the name? Because I don't know. Alright. Where the frick's my fault? There you are. Where have you been? Freaking jerking off. Somehow. Got a purple dildo back there. I don't know about. I gotta watch my back. That thing may be where I don't want it to be. That would be horrifying. I could see my follower doing that too. Very mean. Jeez, at least I don't have dog meat next to me. Then I'd be getting my balls ripped off. Fortunately, there wasn't a mod where dog meat actually did that. Alright. Oh, we got some Foxy Foxy over here. Hello, Fox. Nice, beautiful day in here in Skyrim. Hey, don't run from me. I got something to say to you. Eat it. I got a shell here. Aww. I don't think I have one equipped. Oh, yes. Go for a swim. Oh! Yo! How dare you! Trying to freaking kill me off screen, bros? Really? Bros, go back to COD. You suck, wolves. Killing off screen. That nonsense only for first person shooters. Alright. Oh, this tree looks sad. Oh, hello, Mr. Dragon. I don't want to fight you now, Mr. Dragon. I highly doubt you have any cloaks. You might have a dragon cloak, but none of the cloaks that's in this specific mod that I downloaded. Ah, we got a fort over here. What's up in here? Little bit of Dragon Ball action right here, son. Come on, bandits. I'm ready. This sword is all sharpened and ready to penetrate. Oh, we got orcs. Hello. Oh, you got a cloak. Give me that cloak, sir. I want that cloak. I want that cloak, sir. Son. Yeah, give me that freaking cloak. Give me, or that's cape. Yeah, give me that cape. I'm putting this cape on right now. Let me see here. Put on the cape. Here we go. Yeah, son. Freaking glitching and everything. That's how I love it. You want some of this? Actually, I better save because my health is not high enough. Alright. You want some of this? You want some of this? You swing and a miss. Get out of my face. Come out. Okay, you fight her while I try to heal up here. Let's get some restoration spells going on here. Alright. Yep, magicka's low. Alright, oh, we're good enough anyways. Alright, here we go. Prepare for your death! Oh, are you trying to stick an arrow in my knee? Really? Ow. Come on, punks. You guys are jerks. Come here. Ow. Oh, you keep running away from me, boy. Come here. Ow. You jerk-offs. Back up. Ow. Got an arrow sticking out my left forehead. Beat him up. Keep him away from me. Keep him away! No! I told you guys my health's not very high. I freaking die so quickly.
Need something?
You jerk off, you shut your face. Need something. How dare you? Oh. Really? Alright, you know what? Screw it, I'm going back into it. It's only 17 minutes in. You can go, your freezing can suck it. Suck it. Yeah, you like that smell, Bethesda? That smell's intended for you, Bethesda. You can freaking stroke it, you can jerk it off. Yeah, go jerk yourselves off, Bethesda, for your unstable video games. Yeah. Yeah, Bethesda. Put a big freaking X over that piece of crap. Come on. Let's go. Freaking gonna have to start all the way back. Really? Really? For Pete's sake, Bethesda, can you please not have your games lock up when I'm doing a crucial video? My goodness, how many times has that happened in Fallout at this point? I'm so getting sick of your crap, Bethesda. This new IP you're creating better be worthwhile my time. I better not be spending my time trying to get your game to load up. My goodness. Oh my goodness. And now I gotta wait for your long ass loading times. Pete's sake, come on, let's go. We got music going on here, so we must have an enemy after by. So we have... Oh yeah, I believe it autosaved after that cave I went to, so... At least I'll have some progress. I don't have to repeat. Come on, man. No matter how much I love this lady singing, I want to start playing. Hello! You want some? You want some of this? Ow! Oh my god, I'm getting my face pummeled right now. Alright, you know what? I think I might go into first person. Might be a little bit easier to do right now. I'm getting my face rubbed in it. Look at that. Dude, I died so quick. My goodness. Really? Freaking really?
You're a disgrace to your own kind.
My god. Give me a break here. Alright. Come on, she didn't even hit me. Bullcrap. Alright. Time to get some unrelenting things up.
Death awaits you.
God dang it. Run. I gotta get my health back. Here, let's favorite this. Oh, come on. Jesus, man. What the frick? I just freaking favorited it. God dang it. Oh my goodness. Come on. Set up. Come on, douche.
Summon God of
Boosh!
God dang it, man. Are you serious? Now that I've had enough of this. Am I wearing my cloak? I am. Alright. You know what? They can go screw themselves. There we go. Nice. Alrighty. Nice. Okay. Where's that freaking douchebag with that battle axe? Way over there. Jesus, what's with all the fighting going on? Band thug. Get away from me! God dang it, of course you fall. Get up there. Alright, let's heal up here. Really? She hit me with that? Bullcrap! No way. Get out of here. No way! Stop being mean! Jesus! So mean.
Death awaits you.
Go away. I don't want to talk to you anymore. Oh, you want to freaking shoot an arrow at me. Yeah, that's right. Eat it. Alright. Wasted time here. Let's go get INIGO now. Taking forever to kill them. Where am I from freaking rifting? Jesus. Oh my god, I'm that far still? Seriously? Ugh. Well, let's freaking glance at how beautiful these trees look. Alright, I've had enough of this stupid low stamina. Come on, man. I'm gonna get around these stupid mountains. I killed this mammoth. Stupid wolf. Alright. Come on. Travel is taking too long. Wonder if there's an unlock all locations mod. I might need to download that. It's just, I just don't get a chance to play this game. School started back up and I'm a bit busy. God dang it, come on, get up there. Get up there, oh my goodness. Gonna annoy the crap out of me. Oh yes, a large freaking vagina in the ground. Amazing. That one is a very circle. Looked like that, the expansion on that one was pretty high. Oh god. Get out of here. There we go. Yeah, with my freaking awesome cape. Yeah. It's taking too long. Well, we found a path at least. Darn it, man. I have to say, I'm in love with these trees. They look so fresh. They're fresh, just like me. Mr. Fresh, T-Rocky Fresh. Yeah. Hello, sir. Got some random NPC walking here. Oh, he's a farmer. Hello, farmer. There's an enemy over here. I bet to save you. Farmers don't know how to fight. Well, take that back. Maybe they do. History says that. But it'll jam a pitchfork right up my anus. I don't want that. That would hurt. How about a big spoon? That'd be better. Nice freaking digging up spoon. Yes. Oh, hello, Mr. Wolf. Huh. One swing, Mr. Wolf. Are you... Oh, we got some more wolves. Hello. Got here. Ah, yeah. Take it. Freaking take it. God dang it. You go, why do you have to be so way far off the path? Ugh. Ugh. Jesus, where's my follower at? Oh, she stubbed her toe. Now she can't walk while I leave her behind. Go screw herself. Like I said, she has that purple dildo to keep her company. She's gonna have plenty of fun over the next decade or so with that thing. Maybe I should introduce her into Saints Row 3. She get to whack people in the face with it. Lovely times. Watch this. Mr. Wolf is like Mr. Donald Trump. Forget it. Wants attention and very stupid. Alright. Oh, hello, Mr. Goat. We got some three very passive goats running through this field. Yes, they look beautiful. Ah, there you are! That was a very intense stub toe, wasn't it? Am I almost finally the frickin' Riften? Oh god, we got a bear in my way. Get out of here. I know I do. Back up, Mr. Bear. Back up, Winnie the Pooh. Alright. Ah, no! Alright, quick save. Quick save time. Before I lose everything. I'm gonna probably die like a million times now until I get away. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'm gonna mash B here. No! Dude! The stupid thing didn't open! God dang it! Ah, god. Ugh, I hate having low health in this game. So annoying. Run! You stupid moron! Oh, come on, man. Just stood there like a dummy. Oh, my God. This bear's gonna tear me up. No, I didn't. Give me a chance. Oh, come on. Holy freaking crap, dude. Seriously? Oh, my God. This is garbage. Come on, I don't want to play a million freaking minutes. Oh my god, are you serious? Wow. Just freaking wow. Oh my god. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Oh my god! This is so dumb! Come on! I can't even restart! Just freaking... Oh my god. This is so stupid. You gotta be freaking kidding me. You gotta be freaking kidding me. I seriously... Oh my god. You stupid fucking game. Alright. Oh my god. This is dumb, dude. Come on. You call yourself a nerd? Oh my god. Yay, I get to freaking do everything again. I am so excited. This sucks. Oh my god. What? Great. Just freaking great. This. Freaking dumb! You know what? Screw it. I'm not doing it. Oh my god, you stupid freaking game. I swear. Better not say anything now. Pretty pissed right now. All that time freaking wasted. Oh my god, stamina. I wonder which way to go. I think going right would be better here. Oh, good. Hello, you stupid piece of garbage! Stupid thing. Piece of me, you stupid freaking bear. Take a crap on your face. Oh my god, I can't believe that garbage. Come on. Yeah, at least you still get to see these awesome trees. Oh boy, hello. It's like they actually have some cloaks on them. Wow, he has a lot of stuff with him. Here we go. Got a new cloak. Nice. At least we got a new thing here. There we go. Jesus, how far is frickin' Riften? Oh my god! Jeez, it's so far away! Yeah, at least we still get some massive tree action here. It's super awesome. Oh, hello.
That's close enough.
right in your heart. Die, freaking apprentice necromancer. Or storm mage. Oh my goodness, this walk is so freaking long. Well, I guess it's good. The game's big. But, it's so annoying when you want to do something. Well, fortunately, the other mod is pretty short. All we have to do is check out the house. Oh boy, we get a troll now. Well, I better quick save, make sure the freaking stupid troll don't kill me. Got a horse or something. Should have freaking downloaded a horse mod. We can make this travel better. But we still do get to see these awesome trees. Stables, anyways. Freaks rip. Sway. Okay.
Hold there.
Shut up.
Before I let you into Riften.
Okay, fine. Visitor stacks.
For the privilege of entering the city. All right, keep your voice
heard
down.
There, reforming want the
everyone to hear you?
Vampire
hunter. Shut up. Let me just go pick up INIGO. God. Freaking forever. So he's supposed to be in the jail. Where's the jail at?
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble? Yeah? Well, I got news for you. Last thing the Blackbriars need is the Blackbriars.
Okay. Okay. Shut up.
Hey, you. Get over here. I want to talk to you.
I know. I just. Shut up.
I'm really getting tired.
Just trying to find the freaking jail. I forget where the jail is. There's the manor. God dang it.
Welcome to Riften, home of the thief's guild.
Temple of Mara.
It's all lies. They're just thugs. Very
actually,
careful.
I can just look at the local map here. The jail, they're all dead. Manor. Be in the barb. Ball of Aaron's hell. God dang it, where the frick's the jail? Darn it. I don't remember where the jail is. I should go punch someone in the face. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Punch someone in the face. You know what? I should just steal. There, I'll take that. Hey, hey, hey. You want some of this? I take your chicken breast and salt pile. Yes, I'll take your horker meat. Yeah, I'll take it all. All mine, you stupid idiots.
The idiots think us all lawless
beasts. I'm gonna pocket you right in your face. Give
you're
me that.
Not, by order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Oh, shut your face. Isomet, take me to jail.
I guess you're smart.
Thank you. Oh, wait, she's gonna take all my crap, you bitch. God dang it, I forgot to take all your crap. Yeah. Your equipment. Most gels allow you to serve your time sleeping. God dang it. I'm gonna escape this piece of crap. Ah. No! Oh!
Hey, watch what you're doing! Fools are actually fighting!
Blackbriar, where the frick is he? Is that him? Ah! Stop your. Quit doing that!
Just stand still!
Shut up! Go away! Go freaking away!
My money is on the big one.
Alright, let's restart this crap. What a mess this is, man. I just want the freaking follower! Oh my god! He was right there! God dang it.
I had another run-in with a thief's guild.
I don't know you.
Shut up! Go away.
You could pretend not to hear me on one.
Shut up. Oh my god.
Take my advice. Don't listen
Honey
to that
side.
Face sculptor down in the ragged flag.
I don't freaking
face
know where the god dang freaking jail is.
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now. Currently in mourning.
Come on, man. I don't know where the freaking jail is. God dang it. Scorched hammer. Ugh. Skyrim. My goodness.
Welcome to Riften.
Is this the jail? Thank you. Finally. Oh my god. Ugh. So many obstacles I must pass in this video. Ugh. God dang it. Alright.
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here. Official business only. Sure. And I'm Queen Berenzaya. Now to... Sure, that'll do just fine.
There.
Go on ahead.
Screw you.
Maybe I'm the Dragonborn, and I just don't know
God,
it.
God, these guys are idiots. Alright, here he is, right here. Alright, I'm gonna quick save before I break all my picks.
That's close enough.
By the order of the Yawn. Stop right there.
Oh, come on.
Smart man.
Oh my god, are you freaking kidding me? You jerk offs. God dang it. Why does he have to be in a freaking place where I get caught? Seriously, what the frick?
What is it, Imperial?
Shut up. My god. I'm gonna have to break him out of jail, it looks like. God! Oh, you stupid thing. This guy better be worth it, I swear. Oh my god, just open. Thank you. Alright, INIGO.
Come to kill me at the last, have you? Thank the gods. I can bear the guilt no longer. I know I must die. Beware, though. My newfound honor demands I defend myself. I am in no mood for jokes. Strike me down. Take your revenge. You don't remember? That is my fault also. I am your so-called friend INIGO. I was the one who killed you. I tried anyway. I am guilty. Kill me. After I shot you, I finally realized my mistake and tried to turn myself in. Your body was gone. The guards did not believe me. They said I was wasting their time. I had to pay them to put me in this cell. It is where I belong. I needed to repent. I need to repent. I fight with you? Or die defending you? Yes, I accept. I feel lighter in my heart now you have given me this opportunity. It will be like old times. Do not joke about such things, my friend. The sadness I feel for what I have done is brutal enough. For now.
Alright. Well, voice acting's
you want
good.
To talk? I'm thinking this jail will be my home until I die, or until I repay my debt to you. I'm thinking the guards here are all blind, deaf fools. Don't worry, they didn't hear me say that. I am all ears.
Huh.
All right.
Huh, look at this. That's cool.
Fire away. My least favorite place in Skyrim is anywhere the dead still walk. And Windhelm.
Huh.
After exploring many ruins here, I have become good at avoiding most traps. Poison, spikes, and fire do not agree with me. You have my full attention. My brother and I never knew our real parents. We were found abandoned in a smelly shack by a soldier on his way to battle. We melted his heart with our fuzzy little faces, and he carried us to the nearest town. He deposited us at an orphanage, and that is where we spent most of our childhood. I am all ears. All right.
It's pretty good voice acting. Nice. Alright, we finally got him. Goodness. Well, that was a long freaking journey to get INIGO, I swear. You coming, INIGO? There you are. Walk right in front of that stupid guard. It's brainless. Alright, so now the one thing we gotta go check out is this house in Riverwood. God, I can't believe how long that took. Man. It's Helgen. Riverwood. Well, at least we got to check out some other stuff, like that wet and cold mod, and the trees, of course, and the two cloaks. That pretty much adds it to the vanilla game. Finally got INIGO. INIGO, or however you say it, INIGO.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Alright, so I believe it's next to the lumber mill here. Somewhere. Oh god, what's that? Jesus. Is that it over there? Yep. It has a house nocturnal. Alright, we got Death Bell. Nice. Look at this. Nice decorations here. Oh, we got a shed over here. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. Crafting shack? Hmm. Man, let's go on a tour. Oh, look at this. This is cool. Look at that. Nice. Hey, waterfall back here. Ah, this is freaking beautiful. Nocturnal sanctuary? Huh. Alright, well, let's head in. Take a look. So, 55 minutes in, I'm finally checking out this house. My goodness. Alright. Well set up. Got an enchanter. Bookshelf. Oh, look at this. Ah, nice. Oh, I like it. Look at this. Huh. It's freaking looks nice. Mannequin. Ah, oh, this looks freaking sweet. Nice decorations. What do you think, INIGO? Yeah.
You want to ask me something?
Any thoughts?
No, my mind is as blank as your expression right now.
What?
No offense.
I'm smiling ear from ear, son. I don't know what you're looking at. Is there a basement? Guess I have to go outside. Very nice. Very nice. Alrighty. Let's head down here, see what we got. Cellar. Oh, what's that? Ah, thought it said something. Nice little cellar down here. I'm liking it so far. So we got a shack over here. So this is all of our crafting. Alright. Nicely done. Okay. Huh. Oven. So we got the sanctuary over here. Look at this. Huh. Draugr's in here. Huh. Look at that. Nice. Very good. I like it. Nicely decorated. Morgotha-Aldaer did a nice job on this. Dining table outside. It really looks nice. Yeah. I like all. Oh. I don't like that. Freaking impaled goat. Yeah, I really like the mods this time around. I mean, all these mods were pretty good. Even though we didn't get to check out INIGO very much. I don't know where he went. Where'd he go? INIGO disappeared. Aw, man. Must like the house so much, you might have stayed inside. Yeah, let's go look. Yeah, this is a very good house mod. I think I would, if I did a modded run, I'd definitely use this. Very nice. So INIGO about, oh, darn it. There you are. There you are, INIGO.
You want to talk? I hope I know the answer. Okay, come and get me when it is time to go.
Really? That's a good voice actor right there. What is on your mind? It's good. It's good stuff.
I'm right behind you.
Fortunately, we didn't get to see him in combat. I'm sure he's real good. But good first impressions, excellent. Looks good. Yeah. So, alright, let's just do a quick review of the mods here. So, the Cloaks of Skyrim. I like the fact that they actually are added to the vanilla game, so I really like that. The bigger trees I loved. That freaking was awesome. House Nocturnal is really nice. I like this mod. The wet and cool I think is really nice. And INIGO is INIGO or INIGO. Very awesome follower from what I've seen. So, alright. A+ for these mods. I really like them. So, alright guys. Sorry for the freaking hour. But, god dang it. So many obstacles I had to face. And I kept failing.